nothing Insta about being sustainable today. It's a process. There's not a magic pill that's gonna double your retail sales. There's not a trick. It's a process, and it's implementing high performance behaviors that drive key areas of sustainability. I don't think you ever really understand what it's like to be a salon owner until you actually walk the walk of a salon owner. The first year that we became salon owners, it was a lot of stress. It was, how do we manage being behind the chair and grow the business at the same time? You know, how do you stop just doing hair and look at it from inventory management and from growth? I think salon owners today need somewhere to go where they can get coached, where they can have conversations with other owners, not necessarily in front of their staff, where we can kind of brainstorm and say, are you having challenges? One of the challenges that we've been faced with is a lot of the high performance salons here in the States will get to their stylist to like a level 3, and then they get stuck. And they can't figure out how to get them out of level 3, you know? And that salon owner is constantly pushing that hairdresser. And if all of us owners got together and started sharing what works and getting these players to play a little bit differently, we then would have a network owner to owner. Traditionally, we would never have that conversation because it's my salon against your salon. It's, if I help this owner, then she'll get all the hairdressers. There's a new way of thinking today where salon owners are craving these conversations with each other because they are stressed out, they are bored, they are burnt out. Like, what salon owner that's behind a chair for 12 hours has time to go home after they're done and try to come up with 12 promotions for the year by themselves?